Hi.
Sorry?
I just said hi.
Hi. Hello. Hi.
I could give you a ride if you need. Cold.
Yeah, okay, yeah. You're not a stalker or anything, right?
I'm not a stalker. You're the one that talked to me, remember?
That is the oldest trick in the stalker book.
Really? There's a stalker book. Okay. I gotta read that one.
You should come up to the Charles with me sometime.
It gets frozen this time of year.
But I should go now.
I would like you to call me. Would you do that? I would like it.
So I walked over to Annick Attic, you know, to get her something. I thought, you know, I'd go over to work, give her an early Valentine. And she looks at me like she doesn't even know who I am.
Excuse me? Can I help you find something, sir?
Why would she do that to me?
All right, Joel, here's the deal.
So Ms. Kraczynski was not happy, and she wanted to move on.
My name is Joel Barish, and I'm here to erase Clementine Kraczynski.
It's all falling apart! I'm erasing you, and I'm happy! I can't believe you did this to me!
You're erasing her from me. You're erasing me from her.
I hired them, okay? I'm sorry, I'm so stupid.
You need it to stop before I wake up and I don't know you anymore.
Can you hear me? I don't want this anymore! I want to call it off!